I always try and find a connection with it.